Hey Cosmic Dreamer, welcome to your dreams on the night of Wednesday, January 26th, 2022. My name is Rick Aster. Let's see what the cards have to say. Tune in, drop into your dreaming body, connect to the intelligence of the universe. First card on the dream drum tonight is resentment. Here we're talking about feelings, a story about something that didn't go well. Also words. Something that might have been said, something that you might have heard. I'll get a card from the Light Seer's Tarot. And here's a card sticking out, the Four of Wands. It's going to be a card of stability and celebration, or of a milestone. The story that I'm feeling from this is that something is completed and it's good, it's come out well. But the words that other people have about it are bringing you down somehow. There's this big disconnect between how it came out from your point of view and the way some other people are seeing it. A dream will have a way of sharpening this kind of dissonance between points of view. You may be able to come out of this realizing that many of the other points of view don't really matter. They weren't that involved in whatever the work was. If you are the one doing the bulk of the work, then it's really your point of view that matters, that's valid, that reflects what really happened. So you might have other people bringing you down, but you can come back around to your own point of view. Sweet dreams, Cosmic Dreamer.